So guys, making a trippy beat, the tempo we are using today is 140 and the plugin we're using is Flex. We're using the Oblate Compendium, the Kalamba Crush, and just set the cutoff down a bit and just do this kind of little melody like we got here. Hey, start with a melody like this. Then guys, using the pitched saw, just changing it a little bit, just put that in and then play this. Kind of follow the same melody. And let's add another melody to this. Then guys, using the Pectrone Rock, do a slide kind of thing on here. So this is, you don't have this at the end, just that's the main kind of melody. Now on this melody right here, what we're gonna do is take all the lows down. Just like that. And set this to Stereo Shaper. Then set the melody up onto the actual playlist. Simple as that. Keep it all under one for now. So guys, for the drums, I'm using the XXX drum kit, which you can get for 247 drum loops if you're interested. This is the drum kit I'm using right here, link is below, and just gonna build some kicks and stuff. So try to get the right kind of sound. So this is the quick drum loop we've got. And what we're gonna do is this melody over here, the second one, this one, we're gonna mute it for now and change it later to a different, because it's too strong for the melody at the moment. And we want it to be like something like this, really. Much softer to the ears. And then what we can do, much better now, maybe put the reverb on there a little bit and turn it up. So when we play it, this is what we got now. Okay, so these are the perks that I have built. And we put that in a beat, this is what we get. PAB on a beat, you know how we do it here. Aye. So let's put some bass into this now. Alright, so basically use this 808 fuzz to create this 808 right here. Just on the effects here, what I've done to the 808 is I've actually added fast, fruity fast distortion and set the effect level to about 30%. So if you guys look up here, you can see it's 30%. and that will give us this little bit of distortion that we're getting. Beat's getting there now. We've got the perks, we've got the main melody. Let's add another melody on top now to build like a bass kind of melody. So remember that other sound we had? This one? So we're gonna change that now to match the beat. Let's try to find something that fits in. in a hall. Ay, BAV music production. Turn up music, oh, turn it up now. You know how it goes. Five on the chart now. Yeah, yeah. Don't subscribe, then you can leave. Ay. Cause you know that I'm trying to teach. Ay. Ha, subscribe. Ay.